Well, this is also new tonight. State lawmakers are considering legislation that would create a utility authority to oversee Jackson's beleaguered water system. The Mississippi Senate Accountability, Efficiency, and Transparency Committee moved forward with a bill today that would establish a water utility authority for the Jackson water system. The water has been managed by the Department of Justice following the Pearl River flooding back in 2022. The DOJ gave third-party water manager Ted Hennepin control in 2023. The new bill will now be taken up and considered by the full Senate.